2003. It was not love at first sight at all. I was a freshman, he was a senior. And at the time, he had a girlfriend. I didn't like him like that. I mean, come on, he's 4 years older than me. You know, in high school, that's old. I would come in class and he would be like, come here. He's always been attractive to me. He's always been that guy to me, so I've loved him. At 15, he actually began loving. You know, guys, it always takes guys a lot longer to love someone, but when they do love you, they never give up. There's no words that can explain how grateful I am for him, how blessed I am to have this wonderful man. Like, no one can understand how much I love him. And that's what I love about him. Donald, he keeps me fresh. Donald keeps me alive. Donald is everything that I'm not.
I love DeJ with everything I have. She's a part of me. Like, she is me. Like, she's my heart. She's my everything. And there's nothing I wouldn't do for her. Do a James Bond, whatever. Jump off a cliff. I'll be there, babe. I got you. But yeah, every time I look at her, it's just like the first time. Just like sunshine. Just the greatest thing ever.